It was Sunday, but you know, Sunday was Krillin. So, he dropped the shit 2 days after. I think this shit came out today. Yeah, yo. Let's get into this though. Watch this ad. Love y'all. Hear more content over the door already. The comment section is there. The like button does show us what y'all interest is. You know what I'm saying? Whatever y'all want to see more of, show love. Watch that. Yeah.
Hey, you. Are you new? Are you not subscribed to our American reaction channel, our UK reaction channel, and our main channel? You should go do that.
Take a pause, go click again, and then come back.
We also have
Reddit, Twitch, do all that, please. We also got a TikTok. Follow up. We do go live, do be doing having, you know what I'm saying, little events on Twitch. Do all of that. Enjoy the video.
Follow the nation, man.
And everything like them things did.
Yeah, sure, scared.
Get your mind up for the new year, you heard?
You thought I was feeling you? That nigga a much for our Baconator fries at Wendy's, starting at just $2.99. If you're
what
a bad bitch,
is behind you, bro?
Is that eating pasta out of a Cocoa Pebbles?
You thought I was feeling you? That nigga a much for our Baconator fries at Wendy's, starting at just $2.99. If you're a bad bitch, order our new Ice Spice smoothie to top it off.
What is going
only
on
at Wendy's.
This whole TikTok.
To catch a grenade for ya.
Why is this stuck up like that?
Can I spit some bars for you, man?
Oh my god.
Yeah, you can spit some bars for me, bro.
Alright.
Who's gonna love you like me?
Nobody!
Oh my god.
Who's gonna touch you like me?
Nobody!
Who's gonna be?
We got good and bad news. Good news, we got your baby.
Jeez.
Bad news, they gave you life. Sayonara.
Nickelodeon, man. Is this the... Remember this nigga?
He looked familiar in the face.
The nigga that did that fucking... He was just known for that. He did that TikTok dance.
Yeah,
shit,
the flows.
Yeah.
Facts, yeah, facts.
But wait, coming in crazy.
Wait,
coming in crazy.
Wait, coming in crazy.
Promise I'll do the same. Shawty, will you ride or die? You ride or die for me. Tell me, would you go around
damn,
cross
the
line for me? Cause I promise I'll do the same.
Andrew, you have something right here.
Huh?
You have something right here.
I remember that.
Bro, I can't believe I fell for that. Wait, look, you have something right here. When are you gonna let her know Santa's not real?
Oh, I don't know.
Can I do it?
He won't believe you.
Santa Claus is not real. He's not real, bro. I know it's crazy. The cookies, the milk, everything, it sounds great, but that nigga's not real.
Don't forget it.
No. Never thought my country came out. Sometimes that happens. I told you I'm from Alabama.
All right, I like that. Give me a high five on there.
Alabama, you done fucked your cousin.
Oh my god, stop. My cousins used to try to fuck me. I don't want to talk about
what?
No, dude. Let me fucking tell
you. If you were my cousin, I probably would have... Never mind.
You're rich.
You said, wait, I have a question. If I was your cousin, would you...
Probably, yeah. I mean...
What? Ew! No, that's not
what he did. That's not what
shit. I'm trying to tell
him. Family to his resort to guess that.
That's my son! This is my boy! My boy!
Now don't worry, babe, it's just my best friend.
Hey! Hey,
each other since kindergarten.
I think it just holds me cut.
Oh my god.
What the fuck? Hey.
It's your fault as a man if you want this, I ain't even gonna lie.
Nah, yeah, hey. You gotta step up. This is you in the background and you see this.
Off the rip, open that door, that type of hug. I'ma keep that. Yo, I'ma holla at y'all. Safety.
What if that's your crib?
Huh?
What if that's your crib?
Like, yo, I think it's time to go. I think he's got to wrap it up. Like, yo, pack it up, man.
I think every time I'm going to get sick, I'm going to just put up. I'm going to just sneak past it. Yo. And just start blacking.
Nah, yeah, for real. Like, you got to pack it up.
What sign are you?
I'm a Leo.
Don't be this guy.
I was 10 scared of 7, cause 7, 8, 9.
Yeah. Why was 6 scared of 7? Cause 7, 8, 9.
That nigga even come from.
Well, that's your best friend. Oh, I don't know. Well, that's your best friend. That's your best friend, right?
You can come get pork ribs with us.
Man, hell no, bro. I ain't doing that shit.
This nigga right here. We done seen his TikToks in the past 2 memes on down there. He been doing some walk shit.
He does.
You got $100 bill, get your hands up. You got a $50 bill, get your hands up. You got a $20 bill, get your hands up. You got a $10 bill, get your hands up. Single ladies, I can't.
I'm sorry, what are we doing?
Scene 134.
No, like, I forgot what happens in the scene.
He's gonna test that Tommy bomb.
What is this?
Like, CGI.
Hold on, milk is for who?
Oh, is that that shit again?
Milk is for girls.
Okay, so what am I?
You're a monkey.
Praise the wild Lord.
Oh, wait.
Girls.
Okay, so what am I?
You're a monkey.
That's everything that she's gonna say. You are
orange. She might be a little monkey, but she's a little monkey with some sense.
No.
A part tip redact.
What?
A part tip redact. Scavern.
What are you talking?
Rapper did Scavern.
Yo.
Hooray!
Hooray!
It says kids this way. What are you talking? Chaz, no.
I'm kidding, bro. I wouldn't do something like that.
Yeah, but that'd be weird, bro. Yeah. What are you doing? Where are you going? Oh, it says men that way. And alright.
Oh no. I'm the biggest dog.
Wanna help me load some boxes?
Cool.
All right, my man.
Sorry, Malcolm, I can't.
Why not?
Tony says, oh, hell no, I ain't your slave.
Is it me or is his imaginary friend sound black?
Hold on. Hey, Kelly, my daughter on the phone. You can sing her happy birthday?
Man, not right now, man. I'm not really in the mood for all that.
You said what? Happy birthday to you.
Why does it sound like you're crying?
Just listen.
So, Future, how would you describe cheesecake?
Cheesecake. Sensational.
Sensational.
I just put up in a lamb. I just put up in a big boy talk. I don't know my Z.
It's crazy.
You can excuse racism.
So needs to be. I think we should have a conversation on the side. So if you just shoot me your number through DM.
I got you.
I'm gonna drop a song tonight on SoundCloud.
Hey, we'll talk. We don't
give a
fuck about that song. Bitch, DM me.
I'm gonna drop a song on SoundCloud.
I don't give a fuck about that song, baby girl. DM me.
I was silent. Were you silent or were you silenced? The latter.
This is my impression as a creeper from Minecraft. You're Steve. I wanna explode!
The boy who cried, Riz. Risington, Washington. Rizai James.
That shit.
Rizai James?
Yo.
Go away, you're gone! Go away, you're gone!
Say, you like the CEO, like, you hear me, like Birdman, huh? Like, you like the, you hear me, like Birdman, like the
CEO. So I'm saying, so we gotta get one of these out here. You know how they used to do it? You know what I'm saying?
Yo, bro, when the niggas do this? They can move a little too.
You know how they used to do it? You know what I'm saying? Birdman, little way. We gotta, let me get one out to you. Let me hit one.
Listen, look. Daughter. Into the room,
a symbol.
Y'all like the new wiggle.
Nah, it should look crazy because it looks like he got fade.
What the fuck?
Man, braids on top.
Nigga look like an MVU character.
Y'all niggas some pussies, man. Y'all on some straight pussy ass shit, for real. Them niggas some pussy ass niggas, for real. I'm sorry we even had to introduce that type shit.
Man, to the front flip.
Man, I got all the flavor bitches say I'm delicious. I'ma have all you motherfuckers laying in the ditch. I'ma kill all you rappers, I'ma aim with precision. They was rocking with your ass till they made a decision. All my friends making mans cause they know my vision. A lot of instant.
Niggas iffy, Blicky got the stiffy, Get 69% off your entire order when you order online at oldnavy.com. Don't miss out on these savings, stupid. Available until January 1st, only at Old Navy.
If you drink and drive, sooner or later, you're going to meet the Undertaker.
Yo, Mike Tyson, I just want to say, I fucking love you, man. You're the best fucking boxer I've ever seen in my fucking life, bro. Salute you, bro. I fucking love you.
Don't say nothing to me. Don't fuck you. Don't do that shit. Don't say shit to me. Don't say nothing to me. Don't say shit.
What the fuck?
Don't say nothing. Fuck you.
No, you're actually fucking weird, bro. Oh, God, he's weird, Chad.
Fuck you. Fight me.
No, you're weird as fuck, bro.
I'll beat your fucking ass. You won't last 2 seconds in the ring with me, bitch.
You wanna fight me?
Yeah, I wanna fight. I wanna fight you. I'm gonna beat your fucking ass. I'm gonna knock you.
You wanna fight me?
I'm gonna knock you out. What you scared?
Chad, how do you beat Mike Tyson, Chad?
Pink pussy. You're scared.
How do you beat Mike Tyson, Chad?
That's really something you would say.
Fuck you. You won't fuck me.
Nigga,
Aiden acts
in
Chad.
I'll fuck you to your limit and I'll break your heart. Then I'll break your heart.
You're gonna fuck me.
I'm gonna fuck you. I'm gonna fuck you, man.
Fuck me, Mike Tyson. Fuck me.
Brains, I'm gonna eat your heart. I'm gonna eat your brain.
Chad, what the fuck is wrong with him, Chad?
Eating the cheapest to the most expensive NBA stadium food.
We picked up a water for $5.99.
I'm gonna keep it a G Willikers, man, dog. If I ever go to a basketball stadium and I pick up a water,
$5, and
I think you just pick up a Dasani.
I'm the cheapest to the most expensive NBA stadium.
Have you paid $6 for a Dasani, gang?
What is that? I don't think it's. Is it? I don't think so.
Dasani, the only thing I know with green caps.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, water for $5.99.
I'm gonna keep it a G Willikers with y'all. If I ever go to a basketball stadium and I pick up a water and I go to the register and that bitch almost costs $6. Steph Curry is not going to be the only shooter in that stadium.
Shit. You think she caught you? She'll
never forgive you. Said those things.
I think it's a drop. I think it's so crazy.
I need a suit.
Yo, this fight. I remember this shit, cause this shit was dumb funny. When he called it at the right moment, it looked like he levitated.
Yo, nigga gotta realize he on his way down.
That shit.
I need a suit.
Suit?
Are these your drawings?
What? No, no.
Good.
Dude, new Cardi leak.
What?
No, new Cardi
leak. Send it to me right now.
So, who's your favorite artist?
Cardi.
See, everybody likes Playboy Cardi.
Oh, I meant Cardi B.
Yo. Yo, he tossed her. It's a man, Cardi B.
Yo. Nah, yo.
God, I got it. Yeah.
This person right here that made these memes, you got it. You fucking got it.
Yo, here's your soap. Thank you. Anybody next? What are you looking at, bro? Nigga, ain't nobody worried about you, bro. How you think this is, bro? That's a myth.
That's a myth. You think prison's some type of
ain't nobody worried about you, bro. You ugly. Pick up the soap, bro. Ain't nobody finna touch you. My fault. My fault. I lied. Don't move. Don't move.
Yo.
Don't move. It's over. You already lost. You already lost. What you thought this was, bro? I've had 7 years. Yo. You thought I was just gonna watch you walk around here thick every day?
Why that nigga sweat?
No consequences. No consequences for your thickness. Nigga, that myth is real as long as I'm alive.
Yeah.
Oh, nah, he's a demon.
Practicing geometry every day. Calculating the diameter in which you have to hold the soap in order to drop it. You think I wasn't prepared for this? Them calculations brought me right to this day. I've been ahead. It's over.
Come on, we're not passing the aux.
Passing the aux to Jesus.
Listen, hope y'all here still. Hey, if you clicked off,
bot.
Yeah. I mean, oh yeah, stay tuned. I know the vibes already. Like the before we leave.
Yes, sir.
If you're new, definitely subscribe. We got more content coming. Maybe we got a new channel, but we definitely, we got other channels too. A different type of things to offer.
Listen, y'all need to stay safe. Stay in the, oh shit, my camera's down here. I'm just send y'all off like this. Thank you.